1984, a good old country boy would make his mark in WWE.
How y'all doing?
From the Mudlet, Kentucky, weighing 286 pounds, Hillbilly Jim.
Under the guidance of the immortal Hulk Hogan, Hillbilly Jim would be rescued from ringside and thrust into the limelight as a WWE superstar.
Hulkster took this man who was literally a fan out of the ringside area.
I don't know how to tell me as it gets bigger. Yes, sir.
Whoa. Hillbilly, lay him down.
Played a lot of skills on him, a lot of training techniques.
Oh, and a bear hug! Hillbilly Jim wins the match. I don't think he can believe it.
I won my first wrestling match the other night.
When you step in that ring with Hillbilly Jim, you're going to find out that you just can't go messing with this here big old country boy.
Oh, my! Hillbilly Jim in a cartwheel.
Adored by those of all ages, Mudlick's favorite son would help catapult WWE into mainstream culture during the 1980s.
I'm Hillbilly Jim.
Good food, good meat. Thank you, Lord, because we're going to eat.
Have some tomato.
A who?
Here comes Hillbilly. Listen to this crowd. They're
what do you
all
think?
On their feet, all 93,000.
With his signature overalls and country two-step, Hillbilly Jim captured the hearts of audiences all over the world.
But you know, the thing that sticks out in Hillbilly Jim's mind the most is the wonderful people that I meet.
It's the American dream come true.
Why, I've got the best fans in the whole world. Plus, I got nothing but pure D luck on my side.
That is one happy, happy man there. He spreads that happiness and that joy throughout the entire audience.
WWE is proud to welcome Hillbilly Jim into the WWE Hall of Fame class of 2018.